Pokemon!
Yo, how you guys doing today? Please tell me, actually tell me. If you're not gonna tell me, then wow. So welcome back to another episode of Dark Rising Kaizo. Last time we did a lot of stuff. Actually, we didn't. We just suffered. And we got to this area, so let's just continue. Cue the intro. Okay, it is right now 1:30 a.m, but I'm having a goddamn blast. I don't know why, but I like playing games late. I also like playing games late over on my Twitch channel sometimes. Please go follow. Also, Monfern. Oh, wait, one Pokemon in 2019? At level 37, hey? Alright, I can kill that. You just got one shot. What is your problem? Don't hit yourself again. I've already hit myself twice. Thank you. Yeah, our team is actually disgusting. I think if I was to change out one for a legendary, it would probably be Milotic, and I want a Suicune or a Kyogre. But right now, Milotic is just fine. Yo, who's this guy? Police guy? I've never seen you around here. Are you good? Yeah, I'm pretty good, man. I've got to kill you. Take this. Aww. They literally just do put RNG stuff everywhere. I don't even mind it. Because you know what? I'm used to always getting fucked over. Wait, we didn't even go in the grass yet. Oh, one step grass? Let's see. Ah, you. I just want to see what I can get here. Goth. More psychic stuff. Kadabra. Alright, let's keep going. We are on our way down to beat a gym, I think. I feel like I have to fish when there's just a little bit of water. My bets are on a level 5 Magikarp. If I get this, you owe me 20 seconds of your life. Here we go. Well, guess I'm giving each and every one of you guys 20 seconds of my life. A level 38 horsey. Oh, man. Dude. That's actually making me want to go for the Kingdra for my water type. Water dragon. The thing is, we already have dragon, but water still. Like, I used to just own with Kingdra Dragon Dance. So, you know what? We're gonna stay with Milotic. They have the same base, base total, I'm pretty sure. So, side. Mystic Falls. Here we are. Yo, guy. Do I know you? Why are you talking to me? What's up with you? Still pressing A? No, it's actually spacebar. What do you want from me? Just kidding, and because Clearly has a reward. Hey, thank you very much, guy. Oh, you sell Moo Moo Milk. That's actually beautiful. Thank you. What do you want? I heard that this city is known from its for natural beauty, but when I came here, it wasn't just natural beauty, but also beautiful ladies. What, this guy? Serena is so goody. Oh, how I love this city. You can't measure it. Why? First of all, this is my hometown, so this is where I met my husband. So here's where I go to school. Here's where I go through my problems. Here's where I had fun. Here's where I got my job. Here's where I got my children. Here's where I go shopping. Here's where I live my life. Do you get me? No clue what you're talking about. I'm still 12. Oh, what's this? It's locked. Sweet. So, that's the gym? What's going on there? Hey there, young trainer. That's a Pokedex, if I'm not mistaken. How'd you know? Well, I work for Professor Elm. Oh, cool. What's going on? Before you challenge Serena, I advise you to check out the SS Titanic. Ah, yes, that classic boat. It seems Darugus has struck again. Oh, good. I love the Pokemon fan club. I spent all my time here. Ooh, wee. I'm very fuzzy when it comes to Pokemon. I surely am. So, did you come to visit to hear about my Pokemon? Sure. Are you going to give me stuff? I got a bike voucher. I don't actually need that because I got speed. All right, so what can we get here? Shiny. Damn it. Oh, a bird. A Houndoom. A crow. A Sorua. Oh, shit. A worse Taurus. What's over here to the right then? Grass Isle ahead. Oh, okay. I'll be back soon. I just gotta go down here to the thing. The general is level 40. We can't stop him with a minge. We need to... The general defeated me. All right, I can take that. Level 40 only? That's easy. Whoa, new area though. This looks sick. What the... That was a tremendous quake. Wait, the ship. I want you not to get involved. How could you do this? All those people inside there. It is unfortunate. Alas, the innocent people on that ship will pay the price for your involvement. Why are you working with Darugus? Because of that coward, Jean Blake. He doomed us all and left us. Child, your father was once my... Yeah, I was about to say, he's probably part of the boys. My best friend, but Darugus was freed. Darugus found our hideout and Blake abandoned me. Sobs. I was going to lose my soul. I would never see my children ever again. I'll never forgive Blake. Darugus sensed my hatred and despair. I was given a chance to see my kids again. If I am its slave. Darugus said Blake broke its seal. It was the truth. We saw it. I agreed to serve Darugus and caught Blake. Now, it wants you dead. I'm sorry it has to come to this.
Spirit Tomb? Sucks.
And one shot me. Yeah, the levels just took a big jump there. This is the exact reason why I've been training so much, like, and leveling everyone. Because what I learned in Insurgents is that it's not fun to be behind. Fatty, I think it's your time. Let's go. Got it. Okay, that's tough. 1k XP though, that's really good. Kingdra, oh you bastard. Oh, I got Dragonclaw though. Oh, you're really faster? Okay, I can one-shot this though, we good. Easy peasy, what else you got? Drapion? Oh wait, I have Earthquake, but I have to heal. I got Moo Moo Milk, Earthquake him. Oh, it's Swords Dancing, that's not good. That's gonna hit very hard, please kill it. Earthquake should be pretty damn good here though. Oh my beautiful, Fatty is so good. Electros, that's the one with no weaknesses, isn't it? Why does a Pokemon like that exist? I don't understand. Yeah, as long as it's half hit, we're good. Oh, of course you're not gonna miss, and you're probably gonna get paralysis too because you're a prick. Let's see. Actually not. Well, this is new. All right, well, Arcanine is dead. We got a Weavile though. Actually, no, we don't have Dark Move. Oh my god. We have a Ghost Move though. We did it anyways. We are very low though, so it's a Buffalo. Okay, we can stay out. You have a weird set of Pokemon, dude. I like him though. But take this. It's not gonna one-shot. Is it? Eh, that's alright. Alakazam needs some love here. Psychic him. Beautiful. Once we get items on all of them, like, there's nothing they can do anymore. We defeated V. V, I can free you from... It's too late to save me. The ship's attack has begun. Oh, wait, I didn't even notice Dre was right there.
Don't listen to that guy, my ass. The ship's under some type of spell. You must defeat the source of the power inside the ship in order to save the ship and rise again. Right, Florina?
Okay, Florina, who's she?
Yes, by stepping into that portal over there, you'll be teleported directly to the thing. You must find the source of spell correctly to break the spell.
Alright, thanks. Jean Blake deserved this terrible fate. But if you are truly a brave soul, save all those people on that boat. Wait, he's gone.
It's time to finish this. Druidigon, Shadowclaw.
Okay, I give up.
Took you long enough. Great job, Florina.
Thanks. Not the best times for greetings, but I'm Florina. I'm a trainer who also sells items.
That's why you have the same sprite.
My family and I make a living selling wares. They're in this mart now. I'm busy right now, but they can help you if you can afford it. Okay then, good luck. We'll handle things here because of Dre's fear of ships. We can't help you.
Dre's scared of ships?
Ah, Florina, why are you saying in front of everyone?
Pfft, what a loser. I like these cultist cards. Maybe I join them. Alright, we healed up. Now let's... Yeah, do that. SS Titantic. I'll just heal right there, of course. All right, so I guess we're just heading inside of all these. What's up? I'm about to slaughter all of you.
It exploded itself.
Oh, hey, a cloister. I sure hope it doesn't explode itself. Hey, it killed me instead. Good choice, I'd say. E, get out there and just kill its ass. There haven't been a lot of people I can use E on, but E is, like, insane. Always one-shot. Wait, why is that nurse here? You look tired. Would you like to take a shot? What? But there's a chance he's outside. Unless there's a chance he will fight me. What? Okay, what is the... Don't... I have been slept and confused raid upon... You could have done anything else than that and done so much better. You literally slept me first try, confused raid me, and had me there for like 3 rounds. And you killed yourself. Maybe I just don't understand. Go on, we wake up, we bite it. Don't hit yourself. Don't actually hit yourself. Are you... Okay, I... Oh! Oh. Why are you using fire move on me? That doesn't make any sense. E, do your thing. Always one-shotting. I love E, dude. I got a Weavile with Brick Break. Bop, bop, bop. Also one-shot. Hey, we're owning. What are you doing? You're crying? I'm scared, pussy. Such an asshole. Oh, what is this setup you got? Okay, protect, of course. And then he's gonna use Destiny Bond. Oh, you safeguard instead. Hey. And he failed his... It's protect, so it's over already. That could have gone worse. You deserve to suffer like that. You didn't even hit me once, and you deserve that just for having a setup like that. Why did we just get outrage on Arcanine? No thanks, but yeah. I kind of want outrage on my Fatty, though. Let's hit this Hydro Pump first try. We've used it twice. I'm pretty sure we've missed twice, so that's good. Can't kill me, though. That hits hard, though. Come on, don't miss again. Are you serious? And you're gonna hit. Yep. Mm-hmm. I sure love RNG. Should have gone with Water Pulse. Or Weather Ball. Actually, Weather Ball is better. Why? Okay. You know what? Just kick its ass. Oh, I got Fatty Water Pulse. I forgot about that. Take this Thunderbolt. ES are nothing but one shot so far. It's actually been crazy. Take whatever you want. Just don't harm me. Oh, you're not evil? I mean, debatable. Got a Super Potion. Just take this real quick. We just one shot that Gardevoir. Food. Are you all panicking? They made us cook. Oh, no. What a nightmare. The bearded one demanded that we feed his minions. Woman with an umbrella came here. Ooh, ooh. So that's why there was that woman on top of the thing in the beginning. So she's watching over. So she's not just some random thing. Very nice. Good job, kid. Now there's another report of kidnapping. This time it's on the docks. I'll escort you there. Follow me, please.
Don't mind this civilian losing her shit. Come now, we're almost there.
Well, thank goodness, Jake. Really, my son is out there kidnapped by the boss.
Don't worry, ma'am. We'll save him.
Well, thank you very much. Here, trainer, let me restore your Pokemon to full health.
Thank you.
All right, we are going out to save the kid while the officer doesn't do his job.
The last time we fought, you lost badly.
Wait, she's on there. The umbrella one.
I made a bad choice back then, but this terrorism, I must try.
All right, Light, let's go again. You have won.
Did you... I thought you had more, but you just have that.
I'm faster than you, stronger than you. You can't do anything. He has never failed in killing you or anyone.
There you go.
How was that a thing? That was the easiest fight of all time.
Sonidas, revive.
Wait, both of them? Oh, okay. Oh, so that makes more sense. Okay. Oh, here we go. Yeah, that's the real fight. Oh, shit. He had a full team of six.
Let's just get the dragon damage on here. We'll thunderbolt that one.
E with the speed and damage.
One shot. Dude. I say it every time. Each can't not one-shot.
Ashley the Beast. You simply did not. You deserve suffering as much as everyone else.
Wait, what? What are you doing?
Metagross. Oh.
Still half it. And of course I one-shot the other Dragonite because my one is a lot better and cooler too. And like I say, I'm level 50 now. Sin Headbutt? No.
All right. Well, do the same thing then. I am faster with this one. So use Ice Beam on... You're really gonna heal.
I do enough damage though. So you suck.
Dragon Claw that and Ice Beam him.
What? How many do you have?
You got froze on first turn?
Alright, Shadow Ball him.
Yeah, keep going. Just try to kill me. I don't care.
Ice Beam him. Hell yeah, Weavile's coming clutch.
Take him.
My pupil Kaio will sink the ship.
So Kaio is the... Okay, I want to see Kaio.
Thanks for saving me, trainer. I can get to see my mom again.
That's nice. Inside this, there's nothing.
Cool.
There are all these rooms now.
I can actually fight them all. Well, I'm gonna do it because I need XP all the time, so.
What the hell is going on in here? I cornered one of them.
Let me out.
Never.
I just realized something. We haven't gotten any HMs because we don't need it. And I kind of like that, actually.
Don't have to waste moves on it.
What's up? Me and my daddy think the thugs are terrible. I wish we could leave here. Well, you can. Just get out.
What? What are they doing here?
Yo, who the heck are you? Scram.
What? They could make it. The guy who's in charge is presiding in the room ahead of us.
Oh, okay. It's Kaio. Oh, okay. So that's Kaio. Well, that makes sense.
Is that all you got?
No, I refuse to lose. You'll pay for what you did to my family, you murderer.
Listen, Darugus took control of me back then. I'm sorry about your loss, but I can't turn back.
Huh? When did you get here? You're not a good trainer. What are you doing here? I beat you already.
Watch it, KO. I'm kicking you and your minions off the ship, and what have you done to Sydney?
I'd like to see you try. Don't worry, she's fine. She just took a few blows.
What?
This time I won't hold back.
Bring it on, Kaio.
What the fuck happened in between here and at the cave? It's like two episodes ago. The game just took it like a turn all of a sudden, and I kind of like it, actually.
Kick their ass. Stop being alive. Jesus.
Right, Weather Ball on Entei, Thunderbolt on Suicune.
Get that one shot. Again, again and again and again.
Do we take this Iron Head, though, instead of Hydro Pump? Because Weather Ball is 100% accuracy. And I always miss Hydro. I've missed it three times. It's 20% chance. I don't understand.
Actually, Recover, get out of here. Because instead of Recover, you can just use items.
And Milotic One-Shot Entei. Okay, there we go. Venusaur and Grumpig.
Oh, well, like a Sam. Oh, yeah, he's level 52. He's gonna kick his ass.
Like, these two right here are the strongest motherfuckers I have other than Fatty.
Ice Beam. And these two are the fastest I have.
Pretty much. Actually, like I said, I was a little bit faster because of level, but
there we go. We only have these two left. That's our closest one without items, but, you know,
the spell has been lifted.
Not bad. You could be a worthy rival.
What's wrong with you?
I'll make my parents proud by becoming the best.
I'll leave, but keep training.
Hey, Sydney.
My ass? Is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
You saw everything, right?
Thanks for helping me out. Something deep inside me awakened. I felt the coldest shiver I never felt before. Afterwards, I slowly felt drained. I saw two dragons.
Two dragons?
Kaio only won because I became weak all of a sudden. Anyways, I found that on the ship.
I was actually talking about that. I was thinking because you normally get cut here, so. But we got fly. Sick.
Yeah, it's black and white. It's for Sherman Sacrum.
Guess I'll be seeing you.
Alright, see you later, Sydney. What is in here? Yuck, shouldn't have looked. Classic. How to conquer seasickness. Hey, they kept that in.
This is the first time I looked at the map, actually. They hadn't really changed it. They just changed the areas and stuff. I like.
Some people told me that in Salem is where the name rates are. So that's where we're going to name the Pokemon you guys have left comments with. I'll go back on those videos. I'll check the comments and we'll take from there.
We did it. What's up, guys?
Good job in feeding that guy. Well, the cops should be around here to investigate later.
What's up, Ash?
Thanks for saving the people. I don't think we will be able to catch those thugs. They already got away.
Well, it won't look long. Take one to...
Can I go to... Yes, I can. What is this? We study Pokemon. Oh, I can get my fossil here. There's an Arcan. Wow, thank you so much. No. Alright, Alakazam, I'm your high enough level for now. Next up is Milotic. Let's fight. Yo. Did that methane just actually explode in real life? Great. That's a fun gym. I like that so much. Just like I like when they change stuff from being a cave to normal stuff. I love how they make the gym just outside right here. It's fucking sick.
Unbelievable. You overcame Light and the Kami duo. You saved all those people. You are beginning to annoy me. I believe Ash would have been troublesome. I tried striking him down, but you most vanished foremost.
That's kind of fucked up. Sick, Daruga's fight again. I forgot this was a theme. Runeculus. I got Shadow Ball. My Shadow Ball has been hitting way too hard recently. Not even with crits either. Earthquake. Ah, shit. There we go. E with the one shot, of course. Bronzong. And Metagross. You have 1 HP. Shit, I'll heal up. Because you're probably going to heal up too. Hyper Potion. Did I call it? Yes.
Oh, almost a one shot.
You're going to heal twice, actually.
Oh, what? Stop surviving with 1 HP. 3-time heal?
Darugashu, you bitch. I'm gonna heal too. There we go. Jesus. All right. Good on you, Milotic. You beast.
The Mystic Badge cranks up your Pokemon's speed. It also lets your Pokemon use Fly out of battle. You're a special one. I hope this TM will help you.
All right, thank you. We got Psychic. Yay. You may feel powerful because you're the chosen one, but I see a grim future. Darugashu will hurt you. Oh, great. Well, I guess I'm about to get fucked up then. Grass Isle. What do you catch here? Come on. Be a Hypno. Damn it. This is where all the grass stuff is. That's really good, actually. That's really good XP. I need some Arcanine XP.
Wait. Wait. What the fuck? I was speeding up because I was about to just train, but... Holy fuck.
Okay, let's not fuck this up now. This is why we bought Pokeballs. I burnt it. Spam Pokeball time. We got a first try on a Great Ball. Dude, there's no way we just actually found a...
What?
You guys get a name for this one. I don't know what to name this. We can't name it yet and we're not even gonna use it, but...
That is insane, what?
And it's the same rates as, Gen 3. It's been a lot of series since I last got one. Wasn't it Heart Gold? Or was it Platinum? A shiny Torterra to add to the green boys. Holy shit. I literally almost killed it because I was just speeding up to just get some XP real quick. But yeah, let's do that now. I just got Dragon Dance. Oh, it's kept at 3. Okay, I just leveled a lot. I am level 61, 30, and 53 to 55 on everyone else. Just so we are prepared. And I like not having to start an episode with grinding. So there we go. Right, let's fight all these guys. What, do you have a level 100 Metapod? What is this? This better give extra XP. Come on. 7... That's the worst XP I've ever seen. Rapidash. Why those two? Who did that? Mystic Cave. Love this music. Let's see what we can get. Mewtwo. Hey, this guy for the 4th time. And Machamp. Oh. Oh, shitty. That is so tempting. Porygon 2. Weezing. Oh, bitch. Ursaring. Munchlax. Karakusta. Jesus Christ, there's so many in here. Minchao. We need Surf here. Okay. Ew. Repel time. We made it to the Chansey. Yay. Oh, Exegol. Yo, what's up? V.
You saved those people. You're unlike your father. In a way, it makes me so happy.
It's that you don't like working for the Rugus at all. Once I seal the Rugus, you can be free.
You are a kind soul. My kids would love to meet you, but it's too late for me. I can't be saved. The Rugus' 4 loyal servants, the Dark Knights, their leader threatened by 2 children for you stopping that attack. What?
I've no choice but to make a deal with the Rugus. If I don't seriously try to stop you, it'll take my kids' souls. If I fail, only my soul is forfeit. My kids would be safe. I can't fight you like this. If I defeat you, you must do it, chosen one. I'm not a saint. I'm pleased that Blake is gone. The Dark Knights provided me with one of the clones of Akurum. Oh, a clone who's already under the Rugus' control. If you want to save your father and the world, you have to defeat me.
You're scary, but I'm very much faster, so take this. Akurum B. Okay, is it gonna be different or is it just gonna be Akurum? Just cure him, you know? Ooh, he looks so sick. I fucking love Pixelot, dude. Get one shot. Alakazam, I'ma kick your ass too. Golurk, no you. Get a Weavile, get that Ice Beam on him. Oh, the one shot. Well, that's over. E's never failed. Just Thunderbolt it. Exactly.
I can feel my soul leaving me, at least. I got to see my kids one last time. Well done. My ass, tell my children, I'll miss them. Good luck.
What? V, no! V's body slowly fades away. Don't go, I'll save you! I'll seal the Rugus and...
My ass sheds tears. I'm so sorry, V. I killed you. V, I'll keep going. If I can't save you, I'll at least defeat the Rugus and put an end to this.
Dude, how far are we into the game right now? Like, I have no, like, feel of if we're far or just beginning, you know? Even being level 60 at this point.
Also, just really want to use an old rod here. See if we can get some cool, let's guess, for a level 47 Gyarados.
There he is. That's a full-on Alakazam in here you can just catch.
I love Alakazam, dude. Wait, so we can go out here, it says. Or maybe it's just into another cave? No, it is out. Oh, hey. Aroma Town.
Oh, so you can surf over here. Okay, so there must be a legendary in here whenever we get here, then.
Poor child.
You've been through quite a miserable journey, have you? Killing a father while looking for yours. Want to bring them back? No, you're trying to weaken me for the Rugus. Who are you? So you can resist him. As for me, I ordered a terrorist attack. You almost killed innocent people. Why'd you do this? Why not? The Rugus feeds on terror, despair, and anguish of living souls, even if it means their doom, as well as to execute all those who dare to be in our way. You know, it was fun to watch Ash's best friend nearly kill him. Look on his face. Enough, get down and fight.
You wish to face me? No. It's really no fun if we fight now. If you die now, another chosen one will arise. It's a hassle. No, I should keep observing. Vladimir will fight for me. Try not to embarrass yourself too much, Vladimir. Now ready to begin?
Alright, let's go, Vladimir. You're pretty high level. But I'm cooler. There we go. Killed your Umbreon. Ah, shit. E, get out here and finish this.
It's a Crobat. I like Crobat. Kill it.
E always one-shotting.
Bravo, my ass. You're quite a lot of fun to watch. As a reward, I'll tell you who we truly are. I am the head of the Four Dark Knights. You may call me Lady Ebony, the Rugus' greatest servant. Our mission is simple. Gather followers, enslave legendary allies, destroy any enemy and resurrect the ruler of this worthless world to his full power.
Yahahaha.
The syndicate you're facing is merely one of many organized by Majordomo of the Knights. If there are worthy leaders or enforcers, we offer a legendary Pokemon for a price. Like V, I let the Rugus into Blake's hideout. He begged to be spared. I offered him a chance to see his kids again if he obeyed us. Thanks to V, Darkrai stood no chance. Our enforcer of the Knights butchered most of Blake's old friends. The fathers of Bruce, Kai, and Ivan. V captured Jean Blake. Just one more from your father's old team that needs to be punished. Amaris. That's the one they mentioned. And she's hiding in a sacred graveyard. How appropriate. The jewel of life in our possession. It's only a matter of time before we see if she is discovered. Vladimir, if you want V's opposition, tell his poor kids what my ass has done to their father.
At once, my lady.
Remember, I'll be watching you and everyone you ever cared for, my ass.
Oh, she's flying. See ya. Okay, so her. What? These guys? Guess I'll fight a couple of fellas.
How is this Aroma Town? Oh, Salem. Oh, we made it to Salem! Oh, shit!
Okay, wait. Comment. So this one was liked the most. It's Millothick. You guys really like that one. Then we got Arcanine is Ninetales, Weavile is not Sneasel, and Alakazam is a magic fucker. But this one's pretty good too. Abras. Okay, I take it by us. Okay, so the ones that have a lot of names, we'll take one from there, and then we'll pick another one of the ones that are more like two. So, Millothick is the first one. Okay, so Millothick. Beautiful. I like that. Komainu. Komainu is Arcanine. Nice.
Then we gotta go up here to this one with 120. We're gonna pick Alakazam. I like magic fucker. We need at least one fucker on our team, and that's gonna be Alakazam with magic fucker.
Magic fucker. We have E already, so we just need Weavile now.
I see you still haven't learned your lesson about Sneasel. Without the physical split...
Guys, I don't care, okay? I just really like it. Plus, I still did pretty hard. Ghost, Fighting, and Rock, which is all three of my moves on that guy. And then Ice Beam is just kind of there for fun. They're all physical, so I'm hitting hard and I'm fast. So I'm good. I've actually been one-shotting a lot. It's okay, alright? We're only gonna change someone out if it becomes a problem, like, difficulty-wise. But again, Pokemon is just about levels. Oh, actually, I do like this one. Oh, that's a good one. Snee. We're bringing back Snee. Okay, there we go. We finally got all our Pokemon named. We're gonna beat these guys up. And with that, we're gonna have to end this video on Pokemon Dark Rising Kaizo episode 4. Today was kind of crazy because we just went from just normal shit to just all of a sudden just fighting 7 legendaries in a row and also catching a shiny. It was sick. So if you enjoyed this episode and want to see more of this game, please leave a like on the video to let me know. Please leave some funny comments. I always love reading them. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.